we need to stop shaming storytelling. And it's okay. Like, I called so many people to talk about cancer and who I know are personal family friends who are going through it. But it's that shame. And I think if they just realize, if I share, it's healing for me. When you share, you heal yourself. When you help someone else, you're helping yourself. And that is a core of our religion. Sharing is the core of our religion. You are more, you get more, they call it achar, but it's almost like a blessing you get from God. The more you share, the more you're gonna get that because you're helping other people.